Battle of Unbeatens last night at Memorial Field in Homer City on a night they honored the undefeated 77 team. And the Wildcats committed three costly mistakes in the first quarter. Three fumbles resulting in three touchdowns, short fields for Ligonier Valley. Those three touchdown drives totaling 71 yards. Aaron Totino and Jackson Dougherty scoring twice each in the first half as the Rams capitalized on Homer Center's jitters. 28-6 the lead at the half. They win it 35-6. Wildcats did a lot of good things, had three sustained drives, racked up nearly 200 yards of offense. After watching Ligonier Valley's defense hold their first six opponents to only 52 yards a game, but Homer Center couldn't get off the field at key times either, and Ligonier Valley rolls up 335 yards of offense in their victory. They're now 7-0. Homer Center will be on the road next Friday night at West Shamokin. Again, the final last night, Rams 35, Homer Center 6. For your hometown radio station, I'm Mark Bertig reporting.